In this video I am sharing the code to close a floating modal bottom sheet. The download link is in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.